universe, transcending men upon this earth. Cause what I give is what I die for, and what I spit's what you get high for. I'm in a position you cannot apply for, yeah. I'm on a trip you can only ride for.
Hi, I'm Love. I'm 20 and I'm a sophomore at Eckerd College. So what I ride is, it's called a rip surf, and I really don't, I'm not good at riding actual skateboards, but I can ride this baby. All you talk about is making that cheap. I got the shredder. All you talk about is being a G. Whilst I got the other letters, put them together, made a revolution. They use constitution as cushions for what they're really doing. You queuing up as they shooting you up. Hey yo, don't drink the poison just cause you're thirsty enough. Yeah. Hello, I am Bella Martin and I am a sophomore and I am a roller skater.
Money, power, glory, respect. What's mine is yours. Expect the best.
All right, I'm Jolie. I'm 21. I'm a junior here at Eckerd, and I actually started roller skating because I grew up figure skating. I did that for about 16 years, so it was a pretty fun transition for me.
Hey, I'm Emma. I'm 21 as well. I'm a senior. Saw the movie Whip It about roller derby. Lost my shit about it, and have been obsessed with roller skating and roller derby ever since. I've made a lot of progress, like, doing the stuff on the ramp since I, like, started, and I just think it's really cool and really interesting to see, like, kind of, like, what my limits are and stuff like that.
One of these days, I'm gonna drop in, I promise.
Yeah, I'm feeling all this peace I never felt before. I had to release, had to let it go. I can see the vision clearer than a telescope. Yeah, I know that I'm healing, no, I don't just cope. Never giving up, yeah, I keep the hope.
I'm Mona Lisa and I roller skate.
Hi, I'm Diana and I rollerblade. When I was in second grade, I used to skateboard. I was like the best skateboarder in my neighborhood. I was the only one who could ollie. I was like really proud of myself. So my friend's mom took us to a skate park. I tried dropping it. That was the first thing I tried to do. And I completely wiped out. I was totally scraped up. I was crying. I was so embarrassed. From that moment forward, I decided that I was never gonna go to a skate park again, and I was never gonna skateboard either. Still haven't skateboarded, but I'm here.
Besides me, did you notice I did not say female? Cause you can see, obviously, just don't let a fella bring your gender into industry. Power, glory, respect.
Like, I feel like you would only get a pass as a female in the skating community if you're already, like, super fucking good at skating, you know? Like, there's not much of a space for girls and women to come and feel like they can get good at skating initially.
Roller skating is affiliated with women. And skateboarding is definitely a male-dominated sport. So when I was skateboarding, I felt more self-conscious because I didn't really know what I was doing, and the boys would just go off and do their own thing. And then when I started roller skating, I started connecting with other people who roller skated, and the girls who roller skated taught me a lot of the tricks that I know. Because I'm really bad at skateboarding, and I actually keep breaking all my limbs when I skateboard.
Not only are we women at skate parks, we're roller skaters at skate parks.
Yeah, it sucks because it goes, you know, you got your skateboarders, you got your dudes on your little bikes or whatever, you got the scooter kids, and like all the way, like under all the layers of hell, they're skater girls, you know, you got your roller skating girls.
Searching for balance, praying for clarity. Must strip me naked, take this identity. Tell me it's unity.
There's definitely been a handful of guys who will try to flirt with us, maybe like a little too much, like after we've kind of made it clear that we're not interested in that and we're not here for that.
You really don't know what to expect out of men when you go to parks. Like, they can either be nice or complete douchebags. We saw this guy, he was a regular, and he came up to us and was just like, you know, I think it's cool that you girls are out. And we're like, oh, thank you. And then he was just like, I'd love to see you guys in the roller derby, you know, getting all like handsy with each other.
He's okay. Literally telling us that he wants to watch us fight each other, and then he like thought it was hot.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, we're cousins.
I mean, here Emma and I usually skate in bikinis, And that sounds dangerous. It's actually very, very fun. So skating in a bikini, you definitely get a lot of weird looks, and people kind of like look twice at you, like, what are you doing? I also know I have pictures on Instagram of me skating in a bikini, and I get people commenting like, why are you doing that? That's so stupid. So one time I was skating around in the morning, just like, you know, zoning out, and I sat down on this ramp for like 3 seconds because my mother called me, and I'm literally just sitting on it. No one's here. It's like 8 a.m. No one really wanted to be here. And some guy I knew, which is the dorm behind us, opens his window and screams at me, get off the fucking ramp. And you know, I definitely did wonder, like, did he just see a girl sitting there and didn't like that, like, she was on his ramp? Like, was he territorial of this ramp?
The very first time we came here to the skate park, we pretty much got skated off.
We were the only two girls in that park wanting, we were the only people that didn't have skateboards.
We felt okay trying, I think we like went down like that little ramp thing over there.
Yeah.
And like, we felt comfortable like doing that, but when we tried going back up, like, we just got skated out of here by these guys.
I've only been to a skate park once, and that was for a Chicks and Bulls meetup, so there was a lot of other like women there to skate with, but I did feel like really, really anxious while I was there.
Uncomfortable situation I've had at the skate park, me and my friends, was we were just, you know, skating around and having fun, and this guy, I noticed this guy
was sitting at a bench at the skate park right here,
you know, actually sitting at the skate park where I was, or where I am now, and he was just jerking off
to me and my friends, and it was very uncomfortable, and we were the only girls here, so that was just not okay,
and we had to stop everything. You know, more girls need to, you know, just say fuck that, essentially, and come and skate anyway and learn and ignore whatever gazes or comments or anything that they hear, so that we can begin to make the skating community more of like, just like, you know, not such a homogenous group of people.
Men don't have to be the only people who skateboard. We don't see a lot of women skateboarding out here, so don't be afraid to try something new. And you never know, you might be really good at it, you might like it, you might become a professional, who knows?
I don't know.
I just want more girls to come skate with me. That's all I want.
Yeah, I did my own acrylics. Taught myself when I was bored in the quarantine. Same thing I did with roller skating.
Skating is for everyone. Skating is not just for people who have penises.